You can point this way.
Yeah,
there we go.
I've been told I've been resilient. I've really appreciated the Army forever, and I've really enjoyed it. And growing up, like, watched every single movie and everything, and it was always something I wanted to do, was just like go into the Army or something. And I think I like kind of the family aspect, like, you know, you go through everything with your people, and then it's like that little familiarity that like keeps you not sane but grounded.